If you have the power of geoengineering to terraform another planet, then you have the power of geoengineering to terraform Earth back into Earth. So the whole premise of that film Interstellar, where there's a blight on the crops, everyone is starving, let's go find another planet and ship a billion people there. Whatever effort that takes, it seems to me, you should be able to fix the genome of your corn crop.